have been removed and taken away to the new centre for the Somerset Dorset, with the exception of this six-wheeled coach. It's good to know that the track has been left anyway, and the building. WSR's coach repair restoration centre will be in that building. I can hear the sounds of a steam train coming. Still locked up, unfortunately.
Yeah, that's right.
Well done. Well, at least the sky's turning a bit bluer. And I'm the only person left now on the station. I'm surprised to find that everything's all shut up this morning, but it's getting the volunteers, isn't it, to come out on a cold and rainy day. Next one will be the 11:09, heading towards Minehead. The old signal box here is certainly in need of restoration. It used to be allowed to cross the tracks here unless you paid some extra money, but I see no such sign now. Let's see what it says down there where it says stop. Washford Inn is closed again, unfortunately. Certainly looking brighter, still quite cold. Even the old signal over there has been removed. Volunteers here at the station generally have done a fine job of keeping the lawns trimmed and cut. Not just this bit on the platforms, the whole area over here as well. The little crew shed over there is also being removed. I was hoping to get up to the far end of the platform to find the next arrival, but the rain started again now. I think I better get undercover for a bit. Hailing now. Oh, this is hail going on the platform. Most unpleasant. Can't really get away from that cold wind over here. Thank you. Morning. God, they're powerful dogs to look after.
No, they look after us.
Do they?
Yeah. That's why I stand here.
Got two more passengers around there, anyway. Should be in 5 minutes now. So I think that's coming up briefly again. Most of these good, but the scene effects from the loco are good. Here comes the second plane. People on that train anyway. Nice that the sun is closed at this moment anyway. Certainly well supported, that train. really full. Let's get back to the warmth, relative warmth of my car. I'm freezing here.